Ah, much better with a B.
What in the world is this, Harry?
Vevor sent me a planer to test out. They should really change their name, though.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
Harry, are you really just that lazy? What are you supposed to do now, if you're gonna use this to flatten the wood?
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit back and relax. And enjoy the show. Maybe eat some shavings. Well, would you look at that? Beaver even sent a planer stand to go along with it. You got it, Robert. Bend at the knees. Well, would you look at that? A 12.5-inch thickness planer. Supposedly, with 1,800 watts, or nearly 2.5 horsepower.
Well, alright. Let's make sure to read the instruction manual. I guess this is what the legs look like.
Come on, Robert. We don't need any instructions.
Okay, fine. Well, let's really test this sucker out, Harry. Here's some dry quartersawn oak. But it's a bit too wide.
You see that, woodturners? Never throw away the center of the log that you cut two ball blanks from. Uh-oh, Robert. Your large muscle is getting in the way of the camera. Alright, let's see. It's got a two-piece double cutter blades.
Harry, get out from under there.
And the sucker can handle 12.5 inches at once. That's more than you can say about this beaver. Hey, kids, shut up. We're filming a video over here.
Well, Harry, I do see one problem. The dust exhaustion port is only 2 inches in diameter. I don't have anything that small to fit it.
Yeah, it would be good for the Vevor to have a bigger hole. That way it can do a better job blowing the wood out.
Okay, well let's test her out.
Well, would you look at that? For such a short board, I'd expect more snipe.
Yeah, you're right, Harry. That's pretty impressive.
With such an amazingly smooth surface, you can easily trace your template.
You know, Harry, for someone who doesn't use a planer very often, I was pretty impressed with that. I had my doubts.
Well, I didn't. It rhymes with beaver, so it had to be good.
Thank you.
Well, guys, after seeing that Beaver planer in action, if you'd like one for the shop, check out the link in the description below. If you want a Beaver for your shop, I can't help you with that.